Hope you guys are doing well. Welcome back to the PowerPoint video series. So in the last class, we have completed the insert tab. Now we are going to move to the design tab. So as you can see, in the design tab, you will see some options like this. So as you can see, here are a lot of designs. You can choose any design for your presentation which suits your presentation. And after selecting the theme, you can change the color from here. As you can see, some colors are provided here. If you want to choose your color by own wish, so you have to click on this option and you can get the colors from here. As you can see, for example, I'm going to choose this one. So you have to click on this and you will get the color in that theme. So after that, we have some other option like slide size. Two sizes are provided here. The wide screen, the ratio of wide screen is 16.9 and the second one is standard. The ratio of standard is 4.3. So you can choose anyone. The by default slide size is wide screen. After that, format background. If you want to change your background format, you can also do that. You have to click on the background format. And a lot of designs are provided here like solid fill. And if you want to gradient fill, you can also gradient fill. If you want to pattern fill and hide background, and a lot of designs are provided here. You can choose any design which suits your presentation. So I hope you guys understand this video. So we have also completed the design tab in this video. So see you guys in the next video.